Yesterday I cried. You must have been relieved to see the softer side. I can understand how you'd be so confused. I don't envy you. I'm a little bit of everything. I'll roll into one. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover. I'm a child. I'm a mother. I'm a sinner. I'm a saint. I do not feel ashamed. I'm your hell. I'm your dream. I'm nothing in between. You know you wouldn't want it any other way. So take me as I am.
Stacy, what's good?
Oh my gorgeous shining light through heaven, Jesus Christ.
What?
Girl, have you seen the mirror?
What? Is that you serious? Been a while since I...
Sweet Maria with a biscuit. I mean, have you looked in the mirror?
What is it? Wrong lipstick.
No, you know, sometimes I'm in awe of your ignorance towards certain things.
Just give it to me.
You look bomb.
What?
When was the last time a man told you that?
Oh, I don't get such a strong word as a compliment.
So what you gonna do with that killing beauty tonight?
Oh, you know, just the usual. Gonna go buy some groceries at the store.
Pinch me.
What? I'm still social distancing for your concern.
Another one bites the dust.
I'm glad we're in different countries. I would bring
all that COVID to you just to hug you.
Stacy. I've got a lot of friends who lost parents to this. So what's the occasion? Why calling?
I call whenever I'm
Judy, is it all right if I bring some friends over? It's just for the evening.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Sick.
Is that Jeremy?
Stacy. Hey, long time no see.
Honey, I live by the sea. Thank you very much.
Man, she's always been like that.
I know.
And I always will be, honey.
That's dope.
We're just having a chat. Didn't see one another for centuries.
Guys, you're always welcomed here. I'm
done having my best time without you.
Stacy.
I meant friends, Jeremy.
Not hormones.
I'll bring the whole thing.
What thing?
Stacy, when this whole lockdown thing is over with, we'll be right at your door.
Good.
Because I miss you guys.
I know. Miss you too.
Hey, is that ATV we used last summer? It's still operating.
After what you guys pulled out last time, you'd think it's done for. But yeah, it's still there.
I remember.
Splendid. I'd repeat that trip. I mean, yeah, Kyle wasn't the best choice as a driver back to town.
Oh, he was so not.
Did they repair it?
Mm-hmm. It was actually Kyle who took care of it.
Like, carried out the whole resurrection process?
Hey, man, he's a dope guy. I really like that time is an illusion concept.
And yet it's still ticking, Jeremy.
I think she means she wants to speak more with me.
Oh, a fan of firm boundaries, indeed I am.
Do you need me? I can come in like 10 minutes.
No, it's alright.
Derek and Leah are coming over, is it cool?
Sure, I'll join you.
Leah passed her driving exams.
Amazing.
Oh wow, I would never think.
Stacy.
Never mind, good for her.
Stacy, she actually did that due to our ATV story.
I know, I also got my driving licenses after that one.
I guess Kyle brought us some good lessons.
We was all drunk! I swear, why even?
Anyway, if you need me, you're in the next room, I got it. Stacy, we're friends!
Have you even seen the series? By the end, all of them got to get smooshy-smooshy with one another at some point.
He's not my type.
Mm-hmm. Anywho, moving on. Girl.
I'm pregnant.
You did!
Yes, we
did.
That's amazing, you guys!
I mean, I didn't tell him yet.
Kyle doesn't know.
I literally just got the news.
Oh my god. Those are great news. You're gonna be one great mother.
Oh, I'm aware. I hope the daddy will meet me at my level.
Stacy, you know he's gonna be the best dad for the child.
I know. Can you believe?
No. It's amazing.
Just be here by the summer.
All right.
Oh, for sure, girl. We'll do our best.
I like that. I really do miss you guys.
We miss you too.
Just don't get yourself pregnant too. I want to be exclusive.
I won't.
Good.
Anyway, we're having dinner with Kyle. I'll be calling you after one for a little. I hope you won't be having too much fun with Derek and Leah.
Okay, call me whenever.
Love you.
Love you. Kisses. A baby? Wow. Jeremy!